Alright, this song goes back to the 1950s. It's an old swamp blues song, originally recorded by a guy named Slim Harpo. It's one probably not many people know, but you're gonna love it. It is a serious swamp blues rocker. Alright, the version we like, I mean, it's been covered by everybody from Muddy Waters, Rolling Stones, but the version we like was covered by the Kenny Wayne Shepherd Band out of Shreveport, Louisiana. This is a song called I'm a King Bee.
Baby,
All right, there you go.